Well, depending on how you read the Australian Energy Market Operator's 10-year view of our electricity system, we're either on track to replace the coal-fired power stations or headed for blackouts.
The Liberals and National Party say they want to stop investment while we wait for their nuclear fantasy to come on board. That is a recipe for increased unreliability.
Something like 80% of projects are behind time, and you can't retire the assets of the old system until the new system is ready, because people, when they go home tonight, will need to be able to throw a load of washing on or start a meal or wash the kids, and you need electricity and you need gas for that.
For the absolute record, AEMO's latest update says there will be reliability gaps at times in the next 10 years if new energy generation and transmission projects are delayed. But because of new projects and the decision to keep the Eraring coal-fired power station open for 2 years longer than planned, reliability gaps are projected to be smaller than were previously forecast. AEMO Chief Executive Daniel Westerman in a statement said compared to last year's report, the reliability outlook has improved, assisted by the progress of 5.7 gigawatts of grid-scale generation and storage and 365 kilometres of new transmission developments.